Are you saved from that lake furnace with fire and brimstone? Are you saved from that? You know, 10 out of 10 people die. You know, you're just young right now. But hey, you know what? Tomorrow you'll get old. Tomorrow you'll get old. Today, but tomorrow you'll be an old man. If you don't die in a car accident on the way home. That the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God. Be not deceived. These are fornicators, idolaters, nor adulterers, nor liars, nor effeminate, nor accusers of themselves with mankind. The time is fulfilled. Did you know that if God just gave you eyes to see, you could step into the kingdom of heaven today. You could get born again today. If God just gave you eyes to see, young people, you could walk right into the kingdom of heaven. It is not worth to you. God don't think you can do when you go ahead today. Know this, that the kingdom of heaven came close to you. Know that the kingdom of heaven came nigh unto you. Know that the kingdom of heaven
How's it going? It's back to school time. So now I have to get the kids new school clothes, new backpacks, new shoes, because they grow out a lot of time, snacks, lunchboxes, books. Why do they always need new books? Then comes the, can I say birthday party this weekend?
Stressful season. Stress less and live more. It's Stressball Stress Awareness. A drug-free, non-habit forming herbal remedy. Find Stressball Stress Awareness and find it at your local Walmart.
The country. Don't take your job, man. You know, I please turn off the Facebook
wall. You offended me!
I'm the most
important.
I'm the most important.
You offended me!
God save me! God save me! Get born again! And God save me! Natural affection!
Because he has not believed.
In the name of the only begotten Son of God. If you don't believe in Jesus today, God says you're condemned to hell. If you're proud of your pride, if you're proud of the sinful way that you were born, God says you're condemned. If you're proud of the things of the world, God, you're comfortable in your good life now. God says you're condemned. You will stand before God. and promise that you are here today. Fred, Nancy, Fred, God, we're now and you will stand before God. Welcome to stand your death. That's right, you will stand before God while you are still enemies of God. Can you imagine how angry God is at this enemy and how God will pass it and turn him from there your people will stand before God. Stand before God and God will capture his sins into hell and fire. I'm back to it. So Jesus said, except you return, here is the heart. You humble yourself before God. God will accept it. And God resists the proud. God resists the proud. But his grace to the humble. God resists the proud. But his grace to the humble. Are you proud? Yes, it's not about driving. Daddy! know, this Dynamite event, baby, first today. I'm going to tell you, MLB's right on judgment day. You may be having a good time today, but you won't be having a good time when you stand before God in your day. You may be having fun today. You may think it's a beer out today, to be out here. You may think it's a lovely day to be out here with your friends. But let me tell you something, when you die your day, it will not be a cruel time. God will bring us through. It's His grace. And today we love you enough. We love you enough to come and join you. There's a great big chasm. There's a great big pit. Flee from hell. Flee from God's danger. Run from God's wrath.
Their
pressure is this new one here. And Cabana says, it's back, but right to show. Because he's seen the transfer was taking place. It's so different in America today. God is going to judge this country because of his wickedness. And you people that walk hand in hand, God will judge you. When you can't step this wicked stuff, God will judge you just like the wicked sinner. You will be judged just like them. Because you accept it. Just start accepting homosexuality. Just start accepting sin. Sin is rebellion against God. The wages of sin. Christ Jesus. You need to get right with Jesus. So here's what happened to Sodom and Gomorrah. He told Lot, he said, hasty, get better, for I cannot do anything until thou become together. Therefore, the name of the city was called Zoar. And the sun is rising up on the earth with Lot in it as he fell. Then the Lord rained upon Sodom and Gomorrah, upon Gomorrah. Brimstone and fire from the Lord out of heaven. And he overthrew those cities and all the plains and all the inhabitants of the city.
Nobody kiss it like you, nobody kiss it like you. Oh, nobody kiss it like you, don't nobody kiss it like you. Yo, music is off.
New music right here.
Nice.
Yes. The Bible says, just carry yourself to see if you're in the faith. If you profess Christianity and you live in the lives of homosexuality, fornication, adultery, any of these sins, you are deceived. You are not living for Christ. Love is not a man kissing a man. Love is not a woman kissing a woman. Love comes from God. Do you love God? The Bible says if you love me, keep my commandments. He says to keep his word. Do you truly love God? Well, if you're kissing a man, woman, woman, you don't love God. You have lust in your heart. You have the lust in your heart, the pride of life. You're both an abomination to God. God will destroy the wicked. He will destroy you on judgment day. Tick, tick, tick. It's like a time bomb ready to explode. God, or Jesus said that he's coming back. He's coming back with 10,000 of the saints to make judgment. There'll be judgment upon this earth. Are you ready for God's judgment? If you're out here partaking in this, you're not ready for God's judgment. Shame on your family for bringing your children out here. Shame on you. Shame, shame, shame on you. For raising your children like this.